Hello, good evening all. Today in this video we are going to discuss regarding message post function in Odoo. So currently in the screen you are seeing Odoo version 15 community edition, where we are continuing our Odoo 15 development tutorial. So a couple of weeks ago we have released a video about how to integrate Odoo with WhatsApp, and we have received a good feedbacks from our subscribers. And upon checking those comments that we have received for those videos, we have seen a subscriber is asking how we can post that message into the chatter. So if I open the appointments, so here we can see we have got two draft appointments in the system. And if I open one of the appointment, here we have share in WhatsApp button. On clicking that, we will be redirecting to the WhatsApp with a message, a dynamic message. Hi patient, your appointment number is sequence number and thank you. So on clicking the button, we are generating a dynamic message and we are passing to this URL. So he is asking about how we can post that message into the chatter as follows. So here you can see we already have added this to the chatter using the message post function. So we will be showing you how we can or how to achieve this functionality, adding in the chatter using message post function. So what I'll do is that I'll go to the PyCharm. Here we have the custom add-ons and OIM hospital module, and let me open the corresponding file, appointment.py file. So I have removed the code from here. Let me control Z. So this is the code that I have added here, and you can see, let me arrange. So this is the function which getting executed on clicking the button. And what I have done is I have added a line over here, self dot message post, and to the variable body I'm passing this message with subject as WhatsApp, or I'll improve the subject as WhatsApp message. I'll give this text, and if I restart the service and if I go to the UI, and let me take, or I'll let me create a new appointment. So I'll create a new appointment, patient. I'll select OIM, click on save. And if you check here, currently, if you check here, this is the chatter that we have added for this view. And here we have only hospital appointment created. And if you click on share in WhatsApp, and if you check here, you can see subject WhatsApp message. Hi OM, your appointment number is OP0074. Thank you. So this is posted using this message post function. So if I comment this, so I have just commented that code, and if I restart, and if I come to the UI, if I click on the button again, it will not get posted here because we have removed that code. So if I bring back this, and if I restart, and if I come to the UI, so currently we have hospital dot appointment created and one message. Now I'll click on share in WhatsApp again, and if you check here, you can see it has been added again. So this is the function self dot self is the record set, dot message post, then you can pass body equal to the message. Suppose if you need to pass the message directly here, I can add it here like test message, and the subject is not mandatory. You can remove that if you don't need that. So I'll keep self dot message post equal to test message. So let's restart and see what happens currently. I'll go to the UI and let me trigger it by clicking on this button, and if you check here, you can see the message has been posted to the chatter. So this is the working of message post function in Odoo. So I hope this is clear for you. If you have any doubts, feedbacks or suggestions, please let us know. You can directly comment under this video. And if you feel this video is helpful for you, please support us by liking the video, share a feedbacks as a comment, and share the videos with your Odoo friends. So that's it for the day. Have a nice day. Thank you.